Fancy gun up close.
Not a lot of...